Well, the mystery man came over and he said, I'm out of sight. And he said, for a nominal service charge, I could reach Nirvana tonight. If I was ready, willing, and able to pay his registered fee, he would drop all the rest of his pressing affairs and devote his attention to me. And I said, look here, brother, who you jiving with that cosmic debris? Who you jiving with that cosmic debris? Look here, brother, don't you waste your time on me, mystery man. Well, the mystery man, he got nervous and he fidgeted around a bit. Reached into the pocket of his mystery robe and he whipped out a shaving kit. He said, I thought it was a razor and a can of foaming goo. Something, man, I don't want to follow you. That's right. And I said, look here, brother, who you jiving with that cosmic debris? Who you jiving with that cosmic debris? And I said, look here, brother, don't you waste your time on me. I've got problems of my own and you can help me out. So take your medications and your preparations and ram it up your snout.
But I got the crystal ball!
He said, and he held it to the light.